group of players, both from the 70s and the 80s. At a time, Rangers won the treble twice.
Ali Dawson, Bobby Russell,
Quentin Young,
John Fasani, Gordon Smith, Jordan Hamilton, Billy Sample, and John McDonald.
Now, this lot will need no introduction, but I'll give them it anyway. Part of the nine in a row.
That's right.
Nine in a row. Let's hear it for Richard Goff. Walter Smith, of course, but this guy has spent 17 hours trying to get here today. Lorenzo Amoruso. This guy might be the best of all. been a day to remember for a change. There's still time. But of all your memories, are there any ones that stick out?
I was here for 7 years, and the only one that sticks out is Richard lifting that trophy for the 9 in a row.
Is this for in the world?
We're glad you came. Tell us about the journey.
It was a long, long, long day yesterday, but I'm glad it was worthwhile because there's so many Rangers supporting me there.
Guys, you are what makes this club special. They have been proud to wear the shirt of Ibrox and Rangers as I was. We thank you for your support, your continued support. There's a lot of people thought this club was dying. Look around you.